MI6 to Bond. Good morning, 007. Following up on the picture you sent, we've learnt that Pan-African Power has recently completed a clean energy facility in a protected area of northwest Nigeria.
From the satellite shot, nothing appears to be amiss. We're downloading the coordinates now. I'll send the blueprints and floor plans as soon as we receive them. Keep us appraised of your progress, 007. MI6 out.
On to MI6. I'm 10 minutes away from the target.
Copy, 007.
Yes.
What is it, Bond? What happened?
Service to air missile. But I'm all right.
You need to move out. Your patrol's looking for you. You'll need to continue on foot and avoid them. The facility isn't too far away.
Contact base camp. We found the crash site. All right. Sweep the area and search for survivors.
Inform base camp. We found more of the wreckage. how they survived the crash.
Hear something.
for me.
Command, this is Alpha 3. No sign of survivors yet. You think he'll come through here?
Not if he's got any sense.
Thank you.
armed, those drone guns should have a control unit. See if you can hack it with your phone.
We can't hold up!
Double bug. What did the commander say?
Not sure. These bloody Ruskies don't make sense even at the best of times.
No visual, but I hear some. I have a visual.
Enemy!
Come on. cover me! Footsteps.
Thank you. those.
So, do you think it's the agency?
What? The crash? I don't know.
They've already deployed 6 patrols. That's 5 too many for a coincidence.
It's not the agency.
Well, who then? FSB? The Chinese?
Doesn't matter. Whoever they are, their life ain't worth a crap now. Not when we get a hold of them.
Outpost Bravo, confirm air defense grid.
Increase coverage to the north and northwest corridor.
Take defensive positions!
We've got helos inbound. Yes, look for the manual launch control.
Enjoy your death, Mr. Bond!
Bond to MI6. I've arrived at the solar facility.
Good work, Bond. And, James, when you confront 006, bear in mind, Trevelyan knows full well the penalty for treason in the United Kingdom is life imprisonment. He's got nothing to live for. Be careful, 007. I've lost one agent. I don't want to lose another. MI6 out.
Death in 2 weeks.
Yeah? Well, what are you gonna do?
I hear they're hiring up in Kabul. Big money. Lots of action. You'll be able to start 2 hotels. Start a chain.
Maybe I'll think about it.
You keep thinking. That's what you're good at.